Welcome back. It's Act 3 time of Full Play. Let's get on with it. I've got 3 challenges to do. Take out the mummy leader last. Let's get the tomb traps in under 60 seconds. And get a 75 combo during the act. Last game, I unlocked this rabbit's foot, which gives me +3 combo. And it's plus whenever I do a parry. That will help me to do that last challenge. So let's use that. It's all about cheating though. I can only equip 2 of those at a time. So, off to the city of Bakra. Well, that's a hell of a thing. Disturbing accurate observation, Mr. Scantwick. Let's find a way in. The guide. Go, see the guide. Also, we have also locked another thing. So close. So close to that. I had more guys. Keeping alive. Yeah. Did it? Got the 75 challenge. Guide with the lift to the tomb, I think. Going down, it's probably going to be just fine to follow that. I may prove an unfortunate side effect of our investigation, Mrs. Company. It's a good thing iron all hearts are quite. What the hell are those things? Nothing worse than flying enemies and crawlers, man. See, no actors harmed in the production of this game. I'm in the tomb, and it's a trap. Each tomb is demonic as various a race against time. Yeah, this place is finally starting to make sense. So the challenge here is to get here in 60 seconds. Oh, he's a. I got to be killing him. Challenge complete. The next one is to get the tune drop in 40 seconds. And 30 in a minute. Let's see if we can do that. But not the cane that I beat last act, because that was a general cane. Two big guys at the same time. This is a new thing. Guy crawling away, I saw. Let's run! So yeah, brawlers are generally just quite the same. Trigger the trap, Mr. Scampwick. Not to worry, sir, I'm sure you have a perfectly sound plan for this. Eventually. sure I'm just going to beat this guy up. Because that's how traps work. Scumwick, we are close. Guys, run away. Forefront. There we go. That's how you do those guys. Ah, no time for you, mate. Jeans fell down. That means some encore going on. Jump. So the Encore bonus. Hey, that's more like it. 4 stars this time. And I got all of those challenges. Got a new charm unlocked. Well, people, that's it for Act 3 of Foul Play. Join us next week for another exciting episode of Foul Play, Act 4. This is just the first play. Anyway, keep on couching. I think I'll stop saying that now. That's a bad one.
Right, later, guys.